Let's go on to the next question, which maybe is a parallel to this. It gets into visions and goals. But I'm going to ask this first. What do you believe or see to be the role of the Board of Education and your role as school superintendent in providing quality education for our children?
Okay, the Board of Education hires me, their chief executive officer, and they expect quality education for what we can afford to pay. That's their role. They are, I think, very responsible, and they're trying to appease all the different groups that are involved in a very, very difficult time, very difficult economy. The board has, in my opinion, since I'm here, been very supportive. I know you don't want to hear that, but they have been extremely supportive. Now, I'll tell you how. When we go over the needs of pupils, they have never said no. They have never stopped us. What we're planning, the professional development, the race to the top money, they have approved it all. They are there to approve it. The only thing they're saying, and this year we're on contingency, we could not go out and raise taxes 9%. When the vote came in, that vote wasn't just all of us. That was the entire community voted that down.
No.
It was a mistake to go out there with such a high budget, but that's what happened, and it was unfortunate.
Then there were like five questions that pretty much represent what I'm about to say. I'm going to divide it into two parts because it's about vision and goals and the board's vision and your vision. So the questions keep saying, what is your vision for the school district and what are the board's goals? And I'm going to add to that, what would we as a community need to see at the end of this year to say that our children are receiving a quality education? What would we need to see so that you could turn to everyone in this audience and say, here's the evidence that we are providing your child with an outstanding education?
Great question, because I ask that to myself every day. So when I come to work today, what can I do to improve quality of instruction? I believe our goal is very simple. We have to have kids who can read, can write, do math, and graduate and move on to successful careers. At the end of the year, look at those city schools, and I have two elementary principals, a number of middle school assistant principal, high school principal, that they will say with us, we've made a dent. We have done something to improve instruction in our schools, and we've improved the education of our kids. If we, at the end of the year, can show measurable increases, measurable improvements, a change in that downward slope, as you've seen, that would be successful. And that's my goal. We've got to make changes. I mean, a very simple thing. Children learn what they're being taught. If we're not teaching the standards that the state has set, they're not going to do well.
Okay, but let me just go back to the question. I still want to know, what am I, or what is anyone in this audience, going to see in June that would say, you really gave it a good try, and these kids are doing better this year than they did last year?
Okay. So the metrics we're going to have will be, and this is one of the things we're trying to do, we're trying to set up those goals and measure them. What are those metrics? I think there'll be reading scores, there'll be math scores, and then meeting with the principals, we're going to see what else is measurable. The inquiry teams, and I don't know, do you want to mention anything about that? We have inquiry teams in every school. The purpose of those teams are to study what the school is doing and develop measures that are measurable. Those will be coming out, and those will be measured. We're going to look at scores now, scores last year. But one of the big issues that we have is we don't have those metrics yet to look at. We don't have regularly statistics that we give out to our principals and say, here's where you are, here's where we are, and here's where we'd like to go. So that's part of it. Just developing a system that we can measure how kids are doing and how schools are doing.
How accurate is the